some road construction cases need more attention because a road can be outside pit boundaries, and the project area can have a changeable surface. To resolve this issue, K-Mine presents road construction functionality in the design module. A road is constructed from a central line that can have any configuration, but should represent the initial topography surface. You can create the line in two steps. First, create the line, and second, recalculate Z coordinates based on the topography surface. The fewer points you have, the easier the creation process is. To create a road, run the Construct Road along Centerline command in the Design menu. Select Turning Radii to see how the design changes. Next, run the Modify Station command by pressing the Space key, and recalculate Z coordinates based on peak values. You have successfully created the central line, and a lot of information is now available to generate a report, or just to make sure that everything is correct. The next step is to create a road profile. Here you can select all the road elements you need. The K-Mine environment provides maximal flexibility for such constructions, using snapping and data shown on hover. After you have finished the construction, expand the existing central line using the Construct Road along Centerline command and enjoy the result.